Growing up, being disabled has certainly had its influence on my life. My life experiences, growing up having 20 surgeries, having people come up to me and ask me what's wrong with me, has had a major influence on the way that I view things. For a long time, I was angry with God. I'd always believed in God, but I had constantly questioned why God would let me be this way. And that was my attitude towards God for a long time. I considered myself Christian, but didn't really live out the Christian life. So there came a point where I was invited to discovering Christ, and at first I wasn't sure whether I should go because of the way that I felt towards God. But literally, the day of discovering Christ, I decided, you know what, I've got nothing to lose. So I went and I enjoyed the first night, so I went back again, and eventually, it culminated in a retreat, which I went to, and we had an opportunity to be prayed over. And at first, I was apprehensive because I wasn't sure how I felt about that, but I decided to go and to get prayed over. And as I was getting prayed over, I was overcome with a sense of just incredible love and mercy to the point to where I just started weeping uncontrollably, but not tears of sadness. It was tears of joy because I was feeling something that I'd never experienced and didn't think was possible. And I remember as I was being prayed over, I couldn't stand on my own 2 feet because it was so overwhelming. So I had to literally sit down in the middle of being prayed over. And I remember in that moment thinking, if this is what it's like to know you, talking to God, I want to know you every day for the rest of my life. And since that day, I went into RCIA and I was baptized and confirmed into the Catholic Church on April 23rd, 2011. And ever since then, I've been part of a young adult community here at ChristLife. And I've been serving the church, which is something I never would have done before. So that's basically where I am now.